What'd they say?
You have to listen twice.
Larry Crowne to the Common Break area? It's Employee of the Month Day. How many will this be?
Oh, I'm not saying. 9.
I think that what Larry has is a contentment factor that we all would like to have in our lives. He likes his job.
Larry Crowne on deck!
Crowne, We've come to a parting of the ways.
This sounds like you're firing me.
Hey, pizza left. One slice. Anybody want it?
No.
Larry?
They said it's because I didn't go to college.
Get you some knowledge and you'll be fireproof.
It's gonna be 50 cents for the book.
They give these away for free. Well, they do. I don't.
When he goes back to school, I am one of his teachers.
This is it?
Excuse me. The state requires a minimum of 10 students, so this class is canceled. Thanks.
Is this speech 217?
It's kind of like speech class for boneheads.
Well, my speech is on the 5 dance steps every man should know.
Next.
How to prepare French toast. Don't worry, I'll speak in English.
She's having issues herself.
Brain freeze.
Her dreams are not coming to fruition the way she pictured them, and her marriage has gotten tedious.
Mercedes realizes this is not who I set out to be, living with this buffoon.
I'm a guy who's a guy being a guy. That's all.
A lot of times movies are about how glamorous things are.
Can you get this hunk of junk working?
The most glamorous thing that Larry Crowne does is he buys a scooter.
How fast does it go?
Larry, it's got power.
And then by the fact that he has to park in the scooter pit, he ends up meeting Talia.
Didn't see you in the scooter pit last term.
Want to join my gang?
You're in a gang? Talia is one of those quintessential sprites that just make everyday magical.
If you're going to impress the teacher, you'll need a new look.
Take off your pants. My boyfriend's here. Put your pants back on.
Chick alert!
Look who's waiting for a bus. Do you need a ride?
Fine, but I will not wear that bucket on my head. Larry inspires her to reinvigorate herself in her life.
In the Navy, I went around the world 5 times, but I would never be able to communicate it to you unless I had taken a class like this.
The romance really comes in so naturally. He's not looking for it. She's not looking for it. And they kind of bump into each other.
You work here.
It's my secret identity.
Spectacular.
Hey, Captain Mark.
He's the only one to head off towards the back. Well, that's the last reveal on.
That's killer!
All right.
It's kind of mind-boggling. This is only Tom's 2nd time directing, and he really has it down.
The casting of it is the most fun thing to do because you know in your head that that's the perfect person.
You got Cedric the Entertainer, Taraji Henson, you got Bryan Cranston, George Takei, Wilmer Valderrama, and Pam Grier. And then we've got some newcomers like Gugu Mbatha-Raw, Grace Gummer, and Rami Malek. Just fantastic actors, you know, peak of their game.
When you're working with somebody with Julia's stature and intelligence, of course, you got to be prepared and you got to be ready to go.
Let's roll.
It's hard. The constant niceties and the smiling and the good mood. You know, there's only so much of that you can take.
Furthermore.
Tom Hanks is the ultimate multitasker. He's directing, he's acting.
With Tom Hanks and Gary Getzman, the producer, they create such a lighthearted set. They do it in a way that everybody enjoys coming to work.
They both have such a spirit of it just being fun and everybody really, truly being happy.
Love it. I think you're always going to be a little nervous when you are going to kiss Julia Roberts. I think that's quite a big moment in any man's career.
As professionals do, we brushed our teeth.
What's wrong with that? Let me see a playback, please. Thank you, sweetie.
I like that it's really topical. People losing jobs and losing their faith in the world and how they long to reinvent their lives.
Movies to me are joyful enterprises. That's what you're going for.
You like to kiss me?
You are so cute, I can see you.